Hey PN. Happy weekend. This fortnight we're talking about adult cartoons, and I think I've spoken about my attempts to watch BoJack Horseman before. I've since found out some interesting things about character development, and I might give it another go, but so far I've not been a fan. My experiences with Rick and Morty, however, have been much more positive. I really, really enjoyed the first episode of the third season, which was the first ever episode that I watched, and that got me into watching the whole thing from the start to the finish. And now I'm really excited about the next season when it comes out. I have a couple of theories, but if you haven't watched Rick and Morty up to date, I don't want to ruin anything for you. This fortnight's nerdy pleasure is that I am getting into cosplay. As you can see, this jacket is basically done on this side. I still need to do the second hem on this side. The pants, I've got the fabric added to the bottom. I also have one leg's worth of belts and a pouch done. I'm going to add some belt loops to the legs so that the belts stay on even when they're not tightened enough. And then the next task is trimming the jacket and adding the fabric onto that image here for reference as to what I'm going for. I also need to style a wig and build a life-size replica keyblade. I've ordered some expanding foam and I've been watching YouTube tutorial after YouTube tutorial, so wish me luck. My question for you guys is, of the cartoons that you've spoken about in your videos, are there any of them that involve a cosplay that you might try and give a go? I've seen quite a lot of Rick cosplayers, not very many Morty cosplayers. I actually really like Rick's bird friend, and I think that I would do that cosplay if it weren't a little bit too involved. Anyway, Kyle, I'll see you on Tuesday. Rest of you guys, peace out.